Let's find out. Seems like a lot of people got things on their mind going into sin, guys.
The clock is ticking. 11 days, boys. Luger, Bagwell, and Sin, after I beat both your asses, you can wipe both your damn names off WCW's roster.
Whoa.
Because you're both next!
How about that? He doesn't just want them as a team. He wants them individually coming up at Sin.
Wants to prove himself at Sin against Luger and Bagwell.
Let's not forget, Bob, later on in this telecast against the Sarge in a one-on-one matchup. Coming back with more. Stay with us.